There it is. The spear. Somehow I gotta grab it. That'll even the odds.
it.
Gotcha. I'm sorry. Such a majestic creature. I didn't want to kill you. But this new world will make murderers of us all.
Good. You're up. And just in time.
What happened?
You passed out. I let you rest since I needed time to fix the radio. Ha! And what did I tell you? Those transponder parts did the trick. They were perfect. You did good, Mackenzie. You did good. Signal strength looks like it might be sufficient, but who knows how long it'll last with this unpredictable aurora in the sky.
Okay. So can we call Perseverance Mills?
I've already set the frequency. Just toggle the call button and cross your fingers.
Here goes nothing. Hello? Is this the radio station at Perseverance Mills?
We need help. There's some kind of quarantine situation.
Hello? What do you mean quarantine? Is there a doctor with you?
We need a doctor or medical assistance, anything. Or come out.
Can you? Damn it.
No! Damn it!
I'm sorry, Jeremiah.
That was my only chance.
Only chance for what?
You need to find your lady friend. I need to reach someone too. And that was my only chance.
Well, we can find another radio. Or repair this one. Get new parts.
No. There's only one way now. You need to do it.
Me? Need to do what?
You need to take my message. You need to deliver it for me. It's important. You need to do it for me, Mackenzie. It'll be weeks before I can travel that far. You need to do it for me, Mackenzie.
Okay. Take it easy.
You don't understand. You don't understand what's coming, Mackenzie. You have to take my message, or else none of the rest of it matters.
Okay, Jeremiah. I'll take your message.
It's only a little detour for you. On the way to Perseverance Mills. A little detour that can change a lot. Maybe everything.
I'm listening.
Go through Carter. You'll need to get the old elevator system working. With the Aurora, it just might work. Go through Carter, the lower part of the dam. Now look out for...
Yeah, I know. Unstable.
Right. Through Carter, out the other side. You'll find your way to Signal Hill. Old Weather Service radio there. More powerful than my shortwave. You should be able to reach them.
Reach who?
I'll give you the frequency. Ask for Atwood.
Atwood. Got it. What's the message?
Wintermute.
Wintermute?
Yeah. Just that. Atwood will know what it means. Once you've done that, keep following the road north and you'll eventually get to Perseverance Mills. You'll start seeing the signs a few days' walk out.
Okay. Got it. And what will you do?
A couple more days to recover, and then something else I gotta do.
You're in no state to...
Relax, Mackenzie. It's a short trip, but one I gotta take. And with the old bear out of the picture, I may have half a chance now, thanks to you.
Well, don't make all my hard work keeping you alive be for nothing.
Good luck finding your lady, Mackenzie. I hope she's okay. This upside-down world won't be easy on the good people. I think you know that.
Thanks. She's out there somewhere. And she's a strong one. She'll make it. And I'll find her again. In Perseverance Mills.
Don't forget about Atwood.
Take care of yourself, Jeremiah. Hope nobody needs this anymore. Thank you.
Shit. Looks like Hank was going a bit stir-crazy out here. I guess I would too if I had to sit in a tower all day with nothing but a radio for company.